Hi, hello, I'm your doctor. I understand you've been having eye issue, eye pain. Yeah, we need to do an eye check, but you want to have your eyes closed? That's fine. Go ahead, close your eyes. We have ways around that. I'm a good doctor. We have ways around that. Go ahead, close your eyes. Tell me when you see the light. Good. Tell me when you see the light. Good. Remember to keep your eyes closed. Keep those eyes closed. Now tell me when you see the light. Good. Okay, now tell me which eye the light is shined in. I'm a doctor. Good. Wait, when there's a light showing your face, ready? Good. Good. Tell me when you see the lights come into your vision, ready? Good. 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 I'm going to turn one of these off and keep one of them on. And now this is the hard part of the test. Now you tell me if it's a small light or if it's a large light that shine in your face. And now they are different colors as well. I would say colors, more hints, more hues than anything, okay? Now tell me which light it is that I'm shining in your face. Keep your eyes closed. Good. I'm gonna get a little bit closer now. Just hold still. Good. 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 All right. And you need to hold still. And I think you've done past the digital. Now tell me when this is too much light, man. Oh, it's super bright, isn't it?